Hi everyone. Windchill contains an immense pool of information, which is shared across departments. Even in your team, each of you has a set of responsibilities and need of access of information which is specific to you as an individual. In this respect, it is crucial that the system becomes yours and that you can approach information in a way you feel comfortable with. A good way to start when connecting to Windchill is to check your dashboard, and the location of this dashboard is your homepage. Let me walk you through it. To access your homepage, click on the home icon, always available in the UI next to the navigator, or in the navigator's pane at the top. The homepage displays a collection of tables. These tables can be added or removed according to whether you want that information or not. If the list of tables is long, click on the table's name on the top list and it will lead you to it. Now let us configure your dashboard by selecting Customize. Tasks is a table which you will definitely need, so make sure it is checked. It will show you tasks you still have to perform, like approving a promotion request, for example. Then you could choose to display the list of objects you have recently created or modified to keep better track of your work. This would be the updates table. Finally, let's display the list of objects that you have checked out. You should keep track of this information. Objects you have checked out are logged in the database by you. As long as these items remain checked out, no one else will be able to edit them. By displaying this table, you will be able to check very quickly if you haven't logged objects you are no longer working on and release them. Right now, we don't need any of the other tables, so we uncheck them. To reorder the sequence of these tables, drag and drop the table's name in the list, appearing at the top. That's it for today. Speak to you soon.